How's it going, everybody? Today I'm gonna show you guys how to make the best acai bowl that you can ever think of. Okay, for that we have granola, cinnamon, about a cup of granola, okay? We have strawberries. See, it's only a few strawberries. It's only a few blueberries. And those cubes, ice cubes, are made as from acai juice. We have acai, okay? We have peanut butter. We have yogurt. And of course, like 5 ounces of the acai juice. We're gonna start off by adding everything to the blender. Okay, this is my blender, I love it. It's the Vitamix. We add the juice. Okay, we are gonna add cinnamon. A tablespoon of cinnamon. We are gonna add some peanut butter. I put like a tablespoon, a little more, like 2 tablespoons of peanut butter. Okay, everything I'm using today, it's organic. Okay, it's just putting it out there. Put about 4 tablespoons like 4 tablespoons of Greek yogurt. Okay, then of course I'm just gonna blend it. We are done here. I'm gonna use small half a banana, okay? Cause I don't want lots of sugar. It's really lots of sugar in it. So I keep my spoons there cause I don't like leaving leftovers. Okay. Add granola to it. Okay, if you are on a strict diet, I recommend you to get granola that's only 11 grams or less in sugar. Okay, so you cut the banana just to add natural sugar to it. I know I should have grabbed my selfie stick today, but it wasn't handy. Okay. He's gonna add all the banana to it. And there it is. The best acai.